I never seen one of those before. Maybe terraforming didn't wipe out everything in this area after all.